I've got option button controls. One is obMale and the other is obFemale. To validate if any of these options is selected, I need double click OK button and use the following code. If obMale value equals false and obFemale value equals false, then we want message box to appear. Are you male or female? And after that, we want to exit subroutine. So we are going to type exit sub. So now we can test it. If I press OK, message appears. And if I select one of the options, message box doesn't appear.